Hey everybody, it's Andre. This week's video is going to be a little bit different. This weekend we are opening Spring Awakening at Krannert Center for the Performing Arts. This video is going to be the cast and crew talking a little bit about the show and their experiences with it. Performance and ticket information is going to be posted below. It runs for 2 weekends, so we hope you can see it. And without further ado, I'm going to turn the rest of this video over to the talented cast and crew of Duncan Sheik's and Steven Sader's Spring Awakening.
Surface a lot of different feelings that teenagers kind of are dealing with. I love how only two actors play the adults, and they're almost, it's very much like they're all the same person to us. Like, they're all these forces that are kind of pulling us down.
It's really great, actually. I saw the original without the music, and the way that the music helps influence the message and the meaning behind what's happening is pretty astronomical. Like, putting something to music just reaches the ear differently, and like that gets to you in a different way with song.
I think it's actually an amazing musical, and one that's close to everyone's experience in some ways.
My favorite part is slapping Jacqueline.
Probably the masturbating.
Getting to sing my solo and Touch Me. It's really special.
Well, I don't actually masturbate. Maybe the scene between Ernst and Hans. It's just me and Sid playing together. We're life, not lifelong friends, but we were in a burlesque troupe for a while, and we've known each other. We've done Rent and Hairspray, so us playing together is really natural and fun, and it's different every night.
Oh, I have two. As Marta, I probably have to say Dark I Know Well, because I do love that song. And the other time that I love, which is equally as morbid, the funeral scene. It's so beautifully choreographed, and the flowers that we use and the voices we have during that song, it's really moving. I don't know one actor on that stage that doesn't cry during that.
I enjoy doing Mama Who Bore Me reprise. It's right at the beginning of the show, and just all the energy that I have after the scene with my mother and putting that into a song is really fun.
My actual favorite part is the scene during Whispering that I do with Adam, because it's actually an adult standing up for her kid and getting up to her husband, yeah. And she was in support of her child.
Song of Purple Summer, hands down. For me, like, there's harmonies there that you can just, like, you can munch on, you know, which I think is great. And it's an epilogue, you know, it's not, they're not in character at that point, really. They're a cast coming together to kind of sing this song at the end. And
Totally Fucked.
Totally Fucked.
Love doing Totally Fucked.
Totally Fucked.
Totally Fucked. Totally Fucked! There's fucking, like, I mean, there's columns flashing. It's like a gay pride parade. I think, you know, everyone should definitely come and see it. We do great work here all the time, but this show just has so much in it, you know, and the cast is great, the design is great, the music, you know, I just heard the band yesterday, the band is great. It's just, it's a very well-composed production, and I think an experience that everyone will really enjoy.
I think we have a great director, Austin Reagan, who's come from New York. I think the vision that he's made, along with all the designers and other tech people, for the scenic design and the audio design and the lighting design and Kent and Andre in music, I think that collaboration, what it's become, has become something unique and something really special and different from another Spring Awakening you'd see. So.